MMOGA. MMOGA. Get your coins from MMOGA. Link in the description.
Hello everyone, ho ho ho, and Merry Christmas to you all. We today are here opening 100,000 coins of packs today. Yes, I invested another 100,000 coins. Link in the description to MMOGA coins if you do want that. So let's do this. We're going to be cracking through these packs. I really want to get a beast. We've got a four player gold pack from the EA Daily Gifts. Let's see what that has to give us. Helmez. And we're going to be selling everyone. I had a look today to see how many contracts I have and how many consumables. Turns out I've got over 100 contracts to use on my players. 100 cards of contracts. Ridiculous. Pity. Second pack, not the greatest, of course. The coins are actually really cheap. I bought 100,000 coins for about £5. So that gives you some sort of like idea of how much everyone's worth if you were to pull an absolute monster. We're going to be quick selling. We're going to take the contracts, but I think we're going to cut the video down so you don't see all that boring stuff. So we'll quick sell that pack. On to the next. We're going to be doing 7,500 just because 15,000 is a crap. Let's see what we get here. 81 rated Sahin. Probably doesn't go for anything. We'll have a look. Never really heard of this guy. Yeah, he's not that great, but we'll take him. He's going into our 12 packs of Christmas team. I hope you enjoyed the series so far. This is the final day, so this is the big finale. I know. Sad times, very sad times, but I'll take Jones as well. It had to come to an end, even if it was a day shorter than I anticipated it to be. We're going to be doing all sorts of packs as we open this crap one. Got mic on, but that's not a good mic on. Let's have a look there. Okay, it's fine. Yeah, this is horrid. Okay, on to the next pack. Quick sell all of that. Open the messy pack. Let's get messy. Come on. No. It's getting really, really shit. Tell you that. Quick sell the rest. Come on, EA, give us someone good. Next pack we'll do a 15, just to switch things up a little bit. We're going through this 100k like it's nothing. We get Peter Crouch. No, I don't want him. He's a player that scored quite a few goals recently though, I have to say. He scored 2 in 2 games, which is like quite a big thing for him. Right, 15k pack. We're not going to look. We're doing the 15k look away pack. Is it open? Oh, it's not open yet. It's really slow. Is it going to quit? 55k. Okay, let's do it now. Look away. Oh my god! Oh, Eduardo's pretty beast. Does he go for anything? 93 pace, I doubt it. Oh, he goes for about 18k. That is a nice little catch there. Made our money back on this pack. Eduardo. Take these all injuries cards. I've got so many consumables, it is an absolute joke. And if it was easier to give them away, I would be giving them away. We'll put this guy on the transfer list. Anything else? Architect. We'll take that. We'll take the shiny contracts, but we really don't need them. I'm set for about 5 Fifas worth of contracts. It's a joke. This time we're going to be doing the nose pack. I have to think of a pack to do next. Okay, that was entirely nose. Might have to do another look away pack as well, because that got us pretty good luck. Oh, he's got pace. Never heard of him, but he's got pace and he's got dribbling. I doubt he goes for anything. I'm just having a double check though. Nope, he doesn't go for anything. So we won't keep him. And Zogbia, nah, he's better centre attacking mids. We've got 1,000 coins though. Take that. all injuries, and we can quick sell the rest. So come on, EA. Like, I'm so tempted to sell FIFA. We'll do a 15. No, we're not going to do a 15. It's too early to do another 15. We'll do another 7,500. I'm really tempted to sell FIFA because I'm not really enjoying it. Maybe it's because I'm shit. Maybe it's because my team's crap. Maybe it's because I opened too many packs. I don't know. Let me know what you think about this game. I'm just not enjoying it, and I'm getting more fun out of Far Cry. Even Destiny that I sold. Battlefield. There's so many games that are better than this. I'm just not enjoying how EA are running this game anymore, and it feels like most of the time it's just down to whether EA likes you, if you've spent the money with them. God knows. Let's see who we get. Fazio from Spurs. Not even heard of you, mate. Moving swiftly onwards. That's probably going for something, that little consumable. And quick sell. If there's anyone I missed, please let me know in the comments. We're doing a nose look away pack. So, okay, nose look away pack. Yeah, let me know in the comments if I've missed anyone. I'm going to be so stressed if I have, like, a quick sell someone's worth something. Slowly turning round. Slowly turning round pack. Chiellini. We're getting good shiny players out of these, but we only get one. Like, I would like to have three shiny players, please. See if he's worth anything. He's worth a pack. So that's pretty cool. We got Chiellini. Is he the highest rated player we got in this pack opening today? Maybe. I think for the rest, we're going to be doing... Oh my god, look how many shiny contracts we got here. It's a joke. We might do one more 15k pack and one more 7,500 pack, because we are getting pretty half decent players out of these. So swiftly on, quick sell that. 2,700 coins out of that. That's nothing. Eden Hazard. Let's do this. Maybe even do a third pack. Let's see. Can Hazard provide the goods he gives us per load? Someone I got in a pack maybe only yesterday. Managers, they are beneficial for your whole squad, in case you didn't know that. And they don't quick sell for anything anyway. They do add quite a bit to your contracts. I don't need them. I don't need contracts, but nose pack. What else can I do besides nose pack? Twerk pack. No, I'm not doing twerk pack. Just open the pack. I want to see the card flash up, please. Come on. Didn't even do the nose. Oh my god. I should have done the nose. What is this? This is horrific. Who have we got here? Like, that is all quicksell worthy. I don't want any of this. God, Sokie! What is this? Right, last pack, guys, of 2014. 12 packs of Christmas. I've never had any good luck with that card. And hop straight back in. Higuain. No. I don't want Higuain. I want someone. Nah. When I'm feeling the luck, we're gonna open this final pack. This is a big thing, you know. This is the guy that's gonna be sang in the video. Video? Song. Come on. The 12th pack of Christmas EA gave to me. Rodrigo. That is poor. That's poor. Out of all the Spanish players I got, it's Rodrigo. It's been a long and winding road, I have to say. Anyway, guys, on the 12 packs of Christmas EA gave to me, Rodrigo, Diego Costa, Lacazette, Costa, Marquisio, El Shaarawy, Orion, Subotic, Williamson, Dzeko, and Kessié. Guys, it has been a cracking year once again with the 12 packs of Christmas. It will be returning for FIFA 16. Any comments? Anything you like, leave it down below. I'll get back to you soon. Next video or next series is up in the air. It could be anything. It could be any game. Leave your comments down below on what you'd like to see from this channel. I'll see you soon, guys.